So now we're going to go over how to really get into that. We're going to hop, hop, pop, and finish through. Then your right foot can come down. Hop, 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 pop. Right foot down. Get used to it. There's no reason for that right foot to be hop, hop, pop. Yes, that was bad. You want to know why? Because I picked my chest up too far and I didn't keep my head down. That's why. And now apparently I struggle putting the ball on the tee. Okay, here we go. Hop, hop, pop. That's it. Don't care where it goes, but get used to that. That left foot and that bat have to come out together. That's all that is. So make sure you adjust just like I had to adjust. Hop, hop, pop. It should look like that every single time. Okay? That's it.